Hi guys, welcome to Watercolor Painting with CraftyJenn. Just showing you the painting I did with the bear silhouette and the northern lights and the silhouettes of the trees. So this is what I'm going to paint today, and just show you kind of how I painted it, and it's super shiny. So basically I created this bear outline on the computer and just drew it out with pencil on watercolor paper, and I've put masking tape around the watercolor paper just to hold it down so it stretches out. These are some of the paints I'm using. These are the iridescent Dr. Martin's iridescent paints. There'll be a link in the description. And I also used the same Dr. Martin's, well, I also used Artist Loft watercolor, and I also used some Dr. Martin's just India ink. So lots of different choices. So there's Artist Loft watercolor, you can use inks, and the iridescent inks are just the what makes the shiny ones. So all I did to start off with is grabbed some, this is just plain water, and filled in part of the bear right here where you can see the outline. So you don't have to be like super exact with, you can go a little bit inside the edge with the water and just get water on there so makes a nice everything wet and stuff so you can add your colors. So now I'm just adding a little bit of water to the watercolor inks and gonna apply where I want the northern lights to be. So I'm just adding some color where I think that I kind of want the northern lights to go. So in a swoopy action. If you ever notice, northern lights kind of dance in the sky. They do all different shapes and stuff, so I'm just adding the light colors in first. So this nice bright yellow, which is shiny and iridescent. And here I'm also taking some iridescent green, because obviously the northern lights have a lot of green. They have so many different colors. Up north here in Canada, you get everything from green to yellow to purple to white. So, and they kind of dance along in the sky. So here I'm just kind of doing, sometimes the northern lights are linear, so they go up and down. So I'm just using a very thin watercolor brush, and I'm just painting it up and down and adding the watercolors just over this, kind of just adding to where I want the northern lights to be. Thank you.